ఢిల్లీలో ఎలక్షన్ కమిషన్ లైవ్లో చూద్దాం.
By the state government, by the health ministry, a meticulous planning and preparation was required. So to begin with, the commission consulted all the stakeholders and planned a comprehensive mechanism and broad guidelines as to how we will prepare ourselves for the elections. We learned from the international experiences. We also made changes in our procedures, revamped training and capacity building programs, aggressively pursued awareness drives, and most importantly, polling station infrastructure, which was transformed to make it safe and hygienic with a social distancing norm and sanitization protocols built in for more than 1 lakh polling stations. This was a challenging task. As you are all aware that most of the polling stations have a large number of electors, we have a norm up to about 1500 voters. This was to be revisited, and we brought down the number to 1000 electors maximum in a polling station, and that increased the number of polling station from about 70,000 to more than 1,07,000. So must share with you that the voters and the poll machinery of state, where they have achieved the goal that was set of ensuring exercise of franchise in a safe and voting environment. Bihar has witnessed extremely enthusiastic polling in all three phases of elections. So, first of all, on behalf of Election Commission of India, I would like to pay tribute to all the voters of Bihar and all the voters of other states who participated in the by-elections. I would express my gratitude and the gratitude of the Commission, especially to the senior citizens, women and persons with disability, for their indomitable spirit and conviction as they came out in a large number to vote, reposing their faith once again in the electoral process. I wish to express my gratitude to our entire electoral machinery, of course beginning from the Election Commission of India, because the first exercise was definitely all the policy planning was done by my colleagues here under the able guidance of our Chief Election Commissioner, Mr. Sunil Arora, our Honorable Election Commissioners, Mr. Sushil Chandra and Mr. Rajiv Kumar, and all our teams. For each and every day, they toiled to make a complete arrangement. Our friend Mr. Dharmen Sharma, who planned for the training and capacity building of more than 4 lakh officials. Mr. Chandra Bhushan Kumar is the Deputy Election Commissioner in charge of Bihar. He worked every day so hard and visited so many times to Bihar, monitored the electoral machinery. Our Chief Electoral Officer